All right, welcome back to another Thrift With Me vloggy vlog. I'm currently at Valley Village, and this is very impromptu. Just looking for some pieces for Halloween and for the Renaissance Festival. So I came here, and they stocked up on all their dance competition leotards. So I'm gonna show y'all the ones I'm gonna try out. So, all right, this one is from Tricks and Treats. It is large. But I feel like if I configure it to my body, it's gonna work out, especially the Mama Sutras, they're doing what it needs to do. So Easy can wear a corset and tighten this, right? Stretching material back here so I can always make it tighter. But this is the voila la of the show. Tell me this little cocktail dress is not a freaking stunner. $7.99 only. Obviously I'm gonna buy it, and I can't wait to try it on because I know the body's gonna look snatched. Oh, just wanting to eat me up right now. I like this one too. I feel like regardless, it's something cute, something sweet. And all of these are new, so all of these are donated. Here's another one. I think this one is cute, but I might not get it, but all of these items here are donated because they're all new, and there's like several of them that you can see. They still have the packagings on them, so yeah, I'm gonna try this on before somebody comes and snags it and think they're about to get my stuff. So I'm gonna do that, and yeah, so far so good. You know what I'm saying? Like, they got some solid pieces here, like this one too. It's cute, but I don't want it. But I really, 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 really want to try out that black one. So I'm excited. So yeah, when I tell you, the women, the girls that donate their freaking dance competition outfits, I just want to say how much I appreciate y'all, because without y'all I would not have the cosplay inspo the way I should be having it. So just want to say shout out to y'all. Thank you so much. And yeah, so here is that. Okay, there's more. It's giving me overwhelmed. Overwhelmed. But you know what would be ironic if I found foxtail? You know, wouldn't that just be awesome? I'm trying to manifest that right now. But this one is also very pretty because look, Spiderella, the long draped arms is very, very cute. And it has a cute little corset too. So, oh my goodness, there's just so many good things in here. Yeah, but let me just go try on. Okay, this is cute too. Because there's a black anime character that has this specific outfit that I could easily be for Halloween, so. But I already have some ideas of what I want to be. So I'm gonna just try on. I'm just gonna go try on the ones that I already have because I feel like they're really good pieces regardless. Oh, what is this? Oh, launch. Yeah, they got some good stuff in here. Like solid pieces. So yeah, let me go try it on and I will show y'all. Oh, not the leather coats and the fur. This is this is the one I would get. Let's see how much it costs. Okay, $39.99. So I'll just wait until it's blue tag sale and then I'll purchase it. But yeah, this one's also really cute. So
but I don't know how to shrink this.
Oh.
He's like the world. Have you ever heard of this guy?
Sounds kind of familiar, but my brain
is
not
picking
him
up. He's like the world's
smallest
man.
Oh, that guy!
Yeah, like,
it's too much mess in there. Okay. Smells like feet.
It literally smells like feet.
Alright.
Tell me that this dress isn't made for my body. Stop playing with the girl. And look at how it shimmers. So I'm definitely gonna get this. It is a little bit tight up here, but it's because there's like lining and stitching right here. So I'm gonna loosen this up. I'm gonna loosen this up because it's like double lined in there. So I can easily just cut the fabric out from underneath it. But yeah, it zips up all the way. Okay. It looks great on me. You know, I don't wear short dresses like this, but this would be really cute with like tights, black tights. And then of course, like a mesh top. And I have one that's kind of like a turtleneck. So I'll definitely wear that. But this dress alone, yeah, I'm stepping into my raunchy era. Okay. Bread. How can I say it? Don't you worry, child. Play for you. Don't you worry. Yeah. See y'all. Welcome back to another Thrift With Me vlogging vlog. This was very impromptu. I'm currently at Savers, my favorite go-to spot to go thrifting. And I saw a little, you know, a few pieces here and there that I could, you know, try on. But first and foremost, if you have yet to subscribe to my YouTube channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And make sure at the end you go ahead and like this video and comment below to see whether or not you like the picks that I decided to purchase for today. So let's get into it because I'm already, as you can see, I'm already stationed where I need to try on the clothing and we're already gonna get to it because I already have a cart full of things. And I feel like these are some unique pieces. I keep saying that, but all my stuff that is unique, right? It's one of a kind. You know, fall is coming up. I think it's already fall. And so I got some stockings and things like that just to add to my wardrobe. So let's look at the cart, all right? All right, so of course, you know I love tights. And these have a little razzle-dazzle to them, so why not? Only $1.99, so I'm going to do that. Then, of course, you know I'm an anime girly. I saw this, but it's kind of pricey. It's freaking $3.99 for one. So we'll see. We'll see about this one, but it's kind of cute. Yeah. So I also have this cute Just Fab purse. There you go. It's $11.99. It resembles the Bottega purse, I believe. But look at it. It's freaking cute, though. It's like a perfect size and length as well. So it can just really sit right here. And if I really wanted to, just kind of fold this over and maybe carry it as well. If I really wanted to. Carry it like that. So yeah, let's see how
You see how I parked that car? But yeah, this is the outfit of the day. Yeah, it's really simple, honestly. I dropped my brother off at the airport, so this is the outfit for today. It is Friday. What is it? Friday, September 27th. Yes, it's Friday, September 27th, and I decided to stay home today. I didn't want to go into work, so I did not. So I'm currently Savers. So fight me. I have PTO. I have hours to spare. So yeah, I have a lot of hours actually. So yeah, but let's look into my cart because I got some really good things here. So all right, so this is the first. You see the little jumpsuit? All right. It's a size 9, so this is my size. It's Nesso. I don't know the brand. But $16 is very wild, but we're gonna see if it even fits the body. It looks like it will, especially up here, because it looks like it's very wide, so I like that. It's kind of a boot cut, almost flare, so that's good. That's the first option. Let's get into the second option. All right, so this one, it's a cute little oomph, you know. This one is $16 as well. It's by Fredericks of Hollywood. So that's that. It's also just another jumpsuit, but it's shorts, and I think it's really cute. Something where you can pair it up with colored tights, a turtleneck, you know, a long sleeve, of course. So that's one, but once again, $16 is very well. Okay, let's get into the next one. So this one, okay, obviously there's a trend. This is, I just washed my hands, so my hands are ashy and I did not put lotion back on. Zenzia collection. So this is the first one. It's also another little jumper. I don't have anything like this, and it's kind of flowy and big, especially when I don't really want to do too much. So I'm actually excited about this one. Hold on. You know, a little schoolgirl outfit. A little. Okay. All right, this is belly wear. It's a medium. So we got belly wear, medium, $11.79. I think it's cute. It's actually a zipper. So that's really nice because you know how buns are with big bustier women. It'll probably leave like the gaps, of course. So this is very helpful for women with big bust. All you gotta do is zip her up and she's a go. She has texture, she got some body. You know, it's a little pleated, so yeah, and it got some stretch, so we'll see about that one. This one, we'll just see. So this one, it's just, you know, let's just try it out, okay? You can, of course, wear tights. I have beige or ivory tights. And then an easy, just simple button down as well. Fitted, so you can really layer it. It has pockets, so that's a plus. So yeah, this, I don't know what the brand is because somebody cut the tag. So yeah, I don't know what the brand is. And I don't know why my thing is not focusing. All right, last but not least, we have this baby girl. It's a one sleeveless, one shoulder. I was gonna say Lauren London, but that's, or is it? It's Ralph Lauren. I don't know why I say Lauren London. So it's Ralph Lauren. It's navy blue. It's a cute little dress. So yeah, let's see what the price is. It's $10.94, $9.49 actually.
But yeah, these are the things that I have selected. So let's see which ones will actually be the ones that I take home. So this is the options that I have.
Take this wrap.
Yeah, I don't need it. Martins, the Botello or Bolezzo, the thick platform one. I can't wait to wear it. So. says it fits, I want to say yes, but it's not giving me no, like, you know? It's cute, but I'm going to say no for today, okay? Because it's not giving me that wow factor, so. I forgot how I did this. With one arm at a time. Double jointed in my shoulders, if you didn't know. It's cute, but not $16 worth. All right, what I'm really here for is this.
Called Nesso. It's made in South Africa. Look, made in South Africa, size 9, 4% spandex, 96% cotton. Nesso. Lauren, don't fail me now. What size is it? It's a medium. I'm a medium. It's a little
have a mesh navy blue top that I could wear to add layers to it. Of course, I got navy tights as well. Yeah, this is a fit. Eating, definitely taking this with me. When I tell you the past week, I've been spending borush. I've been spending money. And you know what? I deserve it because you know why? I've been working hard for it.
Hey, thrifters. Halloween is right around the corner. So get ready to create your Halloween costume from Once Loved clothing, shoes, accessories, and more. Get creative. Go cute or creepy. We can't wait to see what you come up with.
And still got the tag on it. These two, I'm not really too raving over it. I'm not too eager to have this or this in my closet. We're just gonna try it on because I already got it. Sticking to my shirt.
Join our team. You love to thrift, so why not work in thrift? We're accepting applications for all kinds of positions right now. One you might be absolutely perfect for. Talk to a manager today. And yes, we've got all the good stuff, like big discounts and benefit packages.
All right. Going home with this purse, navy dress, cute. So cute dress and these freaking tights. And I think today was a successful day. I'm gonna return this and the rest of these. And I will see y'all at the cash register. Bye. Today is a beautiful day. I'm gonna go get me custard from Culver's because today has been an amazing day. Got my money's worth, but that is it for my Thrift With Me vloggy vlog. I'm gonna go get me a custard, like I said, because I get a free one because I filled out, I did a little survey. So I'm definitely going to be utilizing that. But I hope y'all enjoyed my little impromptu Thrift With Me vloggy vlog on my day off, my self-care day. I've been spending cash money this whole week and I'm okay with it. I deserve it because I really don't spend outside of my 2 week like paycheck. I only spend what I get in those 2 weeks. So I'm really frugal with my money, especially if I'm spending less on like clothes. I do a lot of thrifting and just clearance items, things like that. So I deserve to splurge on me, and I definitely did splurge because I got 2 pair of Doc Martin shoes. One is like a mid thigh high boot. It's a platform, and then I got these black platforms as well. I think they're this high, and I love that. So yeah, that is it for my Thrift With Me vloggy vlog. If you enjoyed this impromptu Thrift With Me vlog, go ahead and give me a thumbs up and make sure you let me know if you liked any of the pieces that I purchased, because I think they're really, really cute and I cannot wait to sell them, especially because the fall, I feel like fall is the best season to layer and really get into fashion. Because you can do so much in the fall. You can layer up, you can layer down, you can take things off. So yes, that is it for me, and I'll see y'all in my next Thrift With Me. Bye.